former president Kufuor says although it's been a tough year, Ghanaians should use this festive period to lift themselves out of gloom and with a sense of joy and hope, pray for a prosperous new year.
Speaking to TV3's Nakua Kwabla, the former president also stressed that fellow feeling in our politics will make life better.
Our atmosphere should be suffused with goodwill. Politically, look, we are a recognition of, I believe we are getting to 30 million. And you don't get everybody thinking and looking the same way. There will be differences even among our uterine siblings. Maybe my brother may look right, you may look left. But we continue to be brothers. We don't have to be enemies. So just because you happen to be sitting in the governance chair today, you behave like an overlord with power on the destiny of the rest of your people. You definitely are wrong. You are not entitled to do that. If there's fellow feeling in our politics, then you see that life would get better.